Hello guys, welcome back to Finster's Club. Today we're going to solve another tutorial named called WhatWaf. So what is this WhatWaf? It detects and bypasses the web application firewall and production system. WhatWaf is an advanced firewall detection tool whose goal is to give you the idea of the web application firewall. So WhatWaf works by detecting a firewall on web application and attempting to detect and bypass for reset a firewall on specified of your own target. So now we would like to look this. So first I got this here. So first we would like to copy this one. Now let's open the terminal. Just make it this big. Now clone the repository, git clone and paste it. Sorry, this is not working. Now let's come back here. So let it copy this. So you just type here as git clone, paste it. Now we just go to as WhatWaf. Now just type plus. So first you have a pip3 install requirements.txt. So first we would like to install the requirements. Now you just type as sudo su, enter the password. Then you just type here as python 3 setup dot python and install. So it will install the WhatWaf. Now it was installed. Now just come back here. So just type clear list. Now you just type here as python 3. You just type here as WhatWaf --- here. So where it was installed, we would like to type here past the single URL. Now we would like to come back here -u. So I would like to specify first as testphp.vulnerweb.pub. Now first we would like to test here the vulnerweb, then later we try here as another one as just copy this, come back and paste it. Then we would like to go here as Microsoft. We would like to look here. So the firewall is detected website protection identified by Nginx generic protection. Then you can also get it here. Then we would like to look here as Python 3 WhatWaf -WAF. Look here. No, we not get here. We need to specify web application firewalls. Now totally you have seen here like 89 web application protection systems that will be detected automatically, and once it's detected any one of the targeted website, you know how to bypass the Cloudflare, otherwise binary sex, otherwise Amazon Web Service, a web application firewall, etc. things. That's it. Now this is done. Now we try with any other targeted domain. So you just type here php id equal to. Now let me try this another website, this one. So I am trying this targeted website. Let Let's see here. So it may take a little bit time, so just type clear. So just type here as Python 3. WhatWaf minus Q. Then let it paste here. There. Let's see here what the result. We can get it here. So, you have identified any one of the targeted website when you are doing a penetration testing, that may be a firewall use detection, use this WhatWaf, easily can bypass a web application firewall. We have identified this one is an Nginx Generic Protection. Then we try here. It's checking. Now, unknown firewall detected. If it unknown firewall is detected, then we just type yes. Now, we try here, go with us, GoDaddy. Let's try. So, but we not yet get any out of the result, one here also. Now, we would like to look as another one here. Let's not get, that's it here. So after bypassing, we have loaded an attempt payloads and the targeted getting of the information also. So we can get also a tamper payloads. Unknown firewall is detected. You can see where, which was done. That firewall is also detected here. Now, we would like to look here as where. Now, we have already here to identify a fingerprints. We would like to look here. So just type clear. Now just type plus. Where is this? No. No prediction identified of the target. No prediction is identified of this target. There is no firewall of this target information of the domain. We have seen here very clearly. Now, we would like to look, where is this? No. We try here again with the as I try with the as Outlook. Let we try here. As Outlook. Here also, no valid bypass is discovered with the provided payloads. Then, a connection of the target URL is failed for checking the connections and try again. Then, we try with the google.com. That's great. Now, let's see here. Where the results will save here. I type, no? Now, let me, I just go here as untyped as a fingerprint, so just copy. Now just type C and let you just paste here. Now, let type list. Now, you can analyze here as where you are targeted domain. So just copy, you just type list minus here. You just type cat and paste this. So, where you have identified your exploits, Friday, 10th October, path and domain. Everything which was mentioned here, error, H suit. Where you can identify here and bypass the firewall also. So, you try it your own, guys. Thank you guys for watching and keep smiling.